This quick video shows you the inside information on rediscovering murals that were painted out 50 years ago in City Hall of Cedar Rapids. They are located in what is now the City Council Chambers. These WPA murals were painted in 1936. Before the work is begun, extensive testing is done to make sure that by removing the overpaint that the original painting is not damaged in any way. The mural was damaged, however, during previous cleanings. Through the testing process, we learn how the layers will best come off. There are five of them.
So at this point, we've done our tests, and we've come up with a safe way to get the five layers of overpaint off of the painting without damaging the original paint and the original artwork. So now we've begun applying it and working in larger areas, trying to get a rhythm down so that we can begin a methodology, as we say it, or a technique to work our way across the wall. So as you can see, we're beginning to make some progress now, and the work should go pretty smoothly from here on out.
So the cleaning process involves swelling the top layers of paint and then lifting them off. We go down layer by layer, and you can see them coming off here, until we get to the last layer on the wall. This last layer of paint is then dissolved with solvents that don't hurt or damage the original paint at all. After cleaning, we'll apply an interim varnish that will help the colors brighten up, and then we'll inpaint or retouch the previous damage. To see the short video on the inpainting and the final look of the murals, click on the link below.